masa yang cik macam kepala tu dah tak boleh tahan. Selalunya ramai sembah apa terawih kat sini kan. Masa tu first terawih. Terus macam tak ada orang gitu, macam kebingungan lah cik. Itulah paling sedih, paling tai macam nak cakap pun tak tahu. Anak-anak saudara pun semuanya dengan dia suka. Pakciknya tak kira anak sebelah saya ke, sebelah dia ke, semua dia
sayang.
Diorang bukan panggil itu, diorang panggil ayah dengan dia. Anak-anak saudara cik panggil dia ayah semua.
Yeah, the fatherly figure definitely just gone just like that. And he's the kind of person that we, if we have any troubles, he's the person who's able to give us the wisest advice. He's a wise man in the family. In comparison to the early days, it's way much better. But still, yeah, we still do miss him lah.